guys, Crispy Bacon back with the first build of Beyond Light. This will be a solid beginner warlock build for anyone just starting Beyond Light this week, and I call it Elemental Time Slip. This will be a very simple but effective setup, using only two exotic items and a subclass. The primary weapon for this build will be the exotic pulse rifle known as No Time to Explain. This weapon is awarded to the player after they complete the full Beyond Light campaign. The catalyst definitely improves the viability of this build, but it's not required to achieve the basic setup we're going for here. As for the exotic armor piece, we are using the Getaway Artist, which is an exotic warlock gauntlet that can be achieved from any exotic drop source in the game. Make sure to check in with Xur each week. You can buy an exotic engram from him, he's in the tower right now, and that exotic engram has a chance to give you this exotic and others as well. As for the subclass for this build, we'll be using Bottom Tree Stormcaller, known as Attunement of the Elements. The main perk that we're looking for here is Arc Soul. Your rift now grants you, or any ally that uses it, an Arc Soul to aid in battle. Now this Arc Soul follows you around and shoots arc bolts at any enemies within close proximity, which is good in its own right, but it's when we combine this with Getaway Artist and No Time to Explain that this build really comes together. With Getaway Artist equipped, this Arc Soul becomes supercharged, causing much more damage and shooting much faster than usual. And additionally, you can convert your own grenade into this Arc Soul, which means that you can actually use your grenade and your class ability to make this supercharged Arc Soul, meaning you can have it almost all of the time. So essentially at this point we have a very powerful auto turret that we get to follow us around at a very consistent interval. But now let's combo it with No Time to Explain. This new exotic that released with Beyond Light has the perk Time Slip. At 10 stacks of Rewind Again, a small portal will open, shooting bullets from an alternate timeline version of this weapon. Precision hits extend the portal's duration. So, with No Time to Explain, we have a second auto turret that shoots alongside us. As long as we're getting headshots, this portal will stay open and continue firing, doing a very solid amount of damage. And with the catalyst equipped, this auto turret actually fires twice as fast, meaning that we have both a supercharged arc soul as well as a portal firing two times the original speed. The amount of damage from having two auto turrets firing at once in addition to your primary fire damage really can't be overstated here. I found myself just sitting back, walking through encounters calmly while these two auto turrets killed every enemy in sight. And this is a pretty fun gimmick, but when you actually use your primary weapon in addition to the auto turrets, you're really doing a lot of damage that can sustain any type of activity because of the ammo economy. And it's important to note that these are just the building blocks for this build. You can take this build, this setup where it uses two exotics and a subclass, and add any other secondary or heavy weapons, as well as any mods and armor pieces that you need. So take this build, make it your own, and enjoy. It's a fun time. This will be the first build of many here in Beyond Light, and I really appreciate you watching the video. If you enjoyed the content, feel free to check the description to see where else you can find me. But hey, I'm gonna get back to Beyond Light right now, and you probably should too. As always, thank you so much for watching, and have a good one.
We thank you, Guardian. and we will never forget.